world. It's Grant and Kim. Welcome back to the channel. Today we will be working on the water pump shed. And so before this, we've actually taken the time to clean out a lot of the trash and everything that was in there and things that we weren't personally going to use and saved whatever we thought was worth salvaging. But today we're actually going to remove the lawnmowers and go ahead and tear down this structure and construct a brand new structure, so that way our water pump and everything can stay nice and safe from the elements of outside. And what else did we do on the inside of that shed?
We had the pump reconfigured because it was a leaning tower of Pisa. And so we had a plumber come out and make it more stable for it to be secure.
Yes. And with that, we basically just reconfigured the pump and the plumbing that goes with it. But we also set ourselves up for future work as far as like salt tanks and water softeners and lines to run off spigots for the yards in the future. But for now, today, we're just focusing on removing this monstrosity and setting up a nice structure, so that way we'll have a lot more stability for the water pump system itself. So
also, you're going to notice that I'm pregnant in this video, and you've already seen a video of me announcing the baby. So this was pre-recorded, so that way we could have some time off once we had the baby, but we still wanted to share the content with you.
And if you haven't seen it, go ahead and check out the baby shower video.
So, or the reveal of the sex and the name. Is the ground of the shed that we bought to cover the water pump back there. And it doesn't even cover the water pump. I'm definitely learning a lesson. There's that. So
24 hours later.
Alright, so after some deliberation last night, we had actually come to a conclusion that we did not want to try to mix shave or redirect our energy and efforts into that shed. So we actually went and returned that shed and got a more efficient size than what we had initially bought. Crazy thing is we were laying in bed exhausted probably from one of the days of lawn work, and we were like, we need to get a structure for this. And we kind of just did like rough measurements in our head, just aimlessly bought a shed, thought this is a great idea, and that's what led us to that. And so now we're here the next day, regrouped, re-energized, and a new shed. And so we're about to get that part on the way.
Yep. So let's get it started.
Fingers.
Some prayers. Shed. We'll have the link down below. We got it from Home Depot. We shop Home Depot and Lowe's depending on who has the best price, best quality. But for this, they asked that you put these little plastic washers on the painted side, and we were taking them apart individually and screwing it in. But what we found was easier is to put the screw into the washer, still connected, screw it in, and then take it off. Just a little hint.
Well, it's all complete. The shed is all put together, and it actually was a pretty smooth process. Quite a lengthy process, a little longer than I would have particularly have liked, but that's the nature of the game when you own a property and you have multiple projects going on at once. But other than that, it turned out really great. It's nice, it's sound, it's secure, and it gives a safe place for our water filtration system and our pumps and everything, and future setup for Kim's gardening and all of that kind of things. We also have electricity that will be coming out of the side here and then direct burial to the work shed where the
power source is initially established. And then we'll also have irrigation running out of the side as well, so that way we can have a spigot to run a hose to two different directions for animals and for gardening. But other than that, the shed building was a success, and I am so glad that you guys were able to join us for this process. If you like videos like this, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so, and stay tuned for more projects here on the property and watching things unfold as far as the house and the farming. And until next time, guys, take care.